Yamaguchi Ayaka. Down by a few tenths from qualification, but still strong. Miyata Shoko of Juntendo University. Second best in overall qualification. That is very good. The difference between that and the vault from Sakaguchi Ayaka is the height of her land.